Thank you, Senator Williams, for your hard work for our combined neighbors in Eastwick, Southwest Philly, Delaware County, but for our folks across the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. Unfortunately, it is not unusual because of climate change for our neighbors to be facing some of the most strange weather patterns and weather situations. Just 2 days ago, we had severe tornado warnings and thunderstorms happening at the same time that were not just an issue in southeastern Pennsylvania, but were even happening at the same time in southern New Jersey and in Delaware. So we don't just get alerts, but what happens when these events occur is people's homes are damaged, people's businesses are damaged. I was very glad to welcome Governor Wolf to the 191st District, to Darby Borough, just about 2 years ago now, when we had terrible flooding and the entire town was just about underwater, to see the damage and to see the types of things that we need to put in place infrastructure-wise, not just in Darby Borough, not just in Southwest Philly, but in neighborhoods across the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, communities that are facing these issues and unable and not equipped to be able to do them by themselves. Now, it's unfortunate and a shame that my colleagues did not act on the governor's Restore PA plan, because that would have called for common sense, a severance tax to pay for these safety protocols like flood mitigation plans and make sure that flood walls are established and developed so that homes are no longer always compromised when something happens, and to make sure that there's a real Pennsylvania Disaster Relief Fund for homeowners and for small business owners who are affected by this perpetual flooding that we have seen in our district. But I look forward to working on these issues going into the next legislative session as the new House Democratic leader with our governor.